not afraid to make a change. Everybody, invent new things. We'll make a new bicycle and invent a car. Even though it won't go too far. Just letting you know that you're not alone. Put it out there if you have something to be shown. Yeah, 18th century. Back before the elementary. The population grew. Everybody had their own wealth crew. They needed more food, so it caused the food price to rise. I thought people back then were supposed to be nice. But they found out a resolution, and no, it wasn't prostitution. It was the almighty potato, with the backyard that could produce enough food for a year. And that made them happy, so it was time for more beer. So it cost more children to grow to adulthood. Previously, the economy of a promise might grow, but growth soon reached an economic plateau. The new means of production demanding new skills, and that's enough to get you the chills. I'm not afraid to make a change. Everybody, invent new things. We'll make a new bicycle and invent a car. Even though it won't go too far. Just letting you know that you're not alone. Put it out there if you have something to be shown. The steam engine permitted industrialization to grow, and the modern era began to flow. It depended on mineral energy that never tired, and a endless dwarf is what we have desired. Two newcomers invented the first engine for steam, which then became the new mainstream. Coal was used to smelt the iron ore, which led to a more deadly war. Iron production lasted off. Excuses was while we coughed. Women were important in agricultural work, but were forced out when mechanization went berserk. Mechanization made many women godless and left the woman's futures hopeless. And it all left a great big disastrous mess, left many people with unbearable stress. I'm not afraid to make a change. Everybody, invent new things. We'll make a new bicycle and invent a car. Even though it won't go too far. Just letting you know that you're not alone. Put it out there if you have something to be shown. The 18th century made a lot of change. This is all a deranged. But as you might not know, during that time it wasn't called a revolution, cause it progressed slow over time. And I'm just throwing this in there to make it rhyme. People became wealthy as a result of agriculture, but for the workers, it was mostly all just torture. But the math for goods was one side of the economic equation. The world seemed as if it was going faster in rotation. You think about all this change, and you might think it's a bit strange. The economy dramatically grew, and I know this is true because I read about it in my book. And started book with the consumer stuff, so they started selling all that cotton fluff. James Heard Greece invented the spinning jenny, but Richard Arkwright's water frames didn't leave him a penny. Edmund Cartwright invented the power loom, which made Britain's export go zoom zoom, or boom boom, whichever one of those means fast.
Shut up, David, you're not funny!
I'm not afraid to make a change. Everybody, invent new things. We'll make a new bicycle and invent a car. Even though it won't go too far. Just letting you know that you're not alone. Put it out there if you have something to be shown.